Marvin having fun?
Oh yeah. Yes sir.
It's pretty clear. Should be able to see something a long ways away, huh? Alright, coming right.
Yeah, I sent it at 12:56 actually, a little early.
Okay.
Thank you.
and off grid.
All right.
Water break, let's drive.
Good idea. Would you like a water, Marvin?
Oh, no, I'm good, thank you.
So far, huh?
Looking for an apartment building, or what I think is an apartment building.
Yeah, that's what they say, huh? Coming left and right. As clear as it is, I'm not seeing any apartment buildings.
see it.
Just blow us.
Oh, really?
Yep, that's it.
Where at?
We just flew over it.
Oh. Tally ho. I think you're right. Okay. I agree with that. So, because I'm pretty happy with that, I'm going to come off the grid.
Okay.
And we're going to go back and take a look at it.
All right. Get my camera ready.
All right. So what I'm going to do here, Steve, we're going to fly right over this thing. And you're going to hit the thing and do a... we're going to get a position on it.
Sounds good.
Target found. You sending that?
What's that?
Are you sending a target found?
I am.
Okay. And where is it? Put your eyes on it, Marvin. Oh, there it is. I see it. I think. Yeah.
It looked like two L buildings.
Yeah, the black roof there.
Yeah. Where is it? Yeah, right over there by your wingtip.
Was it multi-story or is it single story there?
It's a single story.
Okay, I was thinking that picture was multi-story, but okay. All right,
so tell me when to hit the range button.
I have to come back.
We're going to fly over.
Yeah, I have to overshoot it to, you kind of set up, Marvin, but I'm not, this isn't really a photo run. I'm going to get out here so I can fly right over the top of it and get a good position on it. Baseball field to the left, is that about the distance you need?
Yeah, that should work.
Okay.
All right. So I want to do use the waypoint.
Unless you captured it, you could have hit.
And
where you pushed the button, did you hit new? When you hit that range button, did you hit new?
I rotated before I hit new.
Okay.
Let's see, I'll hit new. Alright, so I'm going to call this T1.
Gotta find it again.
I see it. You can type in that lat long if you want, however you want to do it. But.
I said it new, I hit another button, it waked me out, but I'm alright. I got it.
And then tell me when I can turn, man.
You can turn.
Alright, here we go.
Heading.
for your time.
Okay, I'm going to go just a touch here for 2 minutes. Here we go. On heading. I got you a little close there. You gonna be able to get that?
Yes, I'm good.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Go on just a touch. There's the 10. Be a little close again. Rolling out now.
Okay, this is good.
Okay. Not got it. All
right. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
So that was 4 head-ins. So now you can set up for video. I'm gonna kind of start making a big circle here, but you know, let me know when you're ready, and we'll. So that I can do less bank.
Okay, you can start to 360.
Okay, is this distance good? Because I can give you kind of a shallow bank from this distance.
Yeah, this distance is good.
Okay, I'm going to stay in this turn, so whenever you want. Well, I just threw a north hat in right now, so we'll do the full 360.
Okay, you go ahead. You can start.
Okay, I'm in it. Anytime.
Good. Just trying to hold it still.
Right. Hard, isn't it? That's only 180 degrees of the turn, so.
Okay.
Is about 360 degrees.
All right, works for me.
All right, got enough?
Got enough.
All right, you can take a look at your pictures and your video, review all that. I'm gonna climb to about 3.
West. 4.
Marvin, I hand this around my neck on takeoff because it fell off the magnet.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
Oh, no worries. I'm good.
Hopefully the camera's functional.
Yeah.
It was on shortly after takeoff. I don't know why it went off.
Might check the batteries and those things.
All right. Everything's looking good.
Okay. All right. So the flaps are up. We're climbing to 3. We're going east now. And what we're going to do next is...
Direct to SAR1?
Is it 2? Because it's southwest corner, right? Whichever one that is, whatever you called that thing. The southwest corner, is that correct?
Yeah, I think the G1000 is calling it. Let's see here. Oh, wrong way. Down there. Here, I flight plan. We can find it up here.
Yeah.
Whatever. Oh, I need a cursor, so I'm going to go up. Yeah, I think it's SAR1, direct to.
Sure, let's start with that.